Hi, I'm Serge, Siou and welcome to MacStudioA. In this episode, I'll be showing my top 5 desktop tips that I use on a regular basis in Mavericks. So let's get started. And in no particular order, tip number 1, make all windows disappear to all sides of the screen using the trackpad. Spread them like so. Tip number 2, minimize groups of windows to the dock using the keyboard shortcut Option key, Command key, and M. Tip number 3, maximize groups of minimized windows. Hold down the Option key and click on the groups of windows to maximize. Tip number 4, and this is probably my favorite, merge all Finder windows into tabs. On Finder menu bar, choose Window and then select Merge All Windows. And finally, tip number 5, go full screen in Finder. Either press the full screen symbol here or use the keyboard shortcut to enter or exit full screen. Control Command F. And that's my top 5 desktop tips. From the 5 desktop tips, which is your favorite? Or do you have one of your own that you use regularly? Please comment below. Thanks for watching and thumbs up if you like this video. And please don't forget to subscribe to be notified of the next upcoming episode. Thanks and peace.